Well, it could have been worse. Oh, this is gonna be a little, maybe a little bad. I guess we'll find out, because, I was messing around with the bench last night, and at the bench, you have the option of disassembling the gun that you aren't even allowed to take out of your weapon slot in campaign mode. And I disassembled it, because I was like, why not? It saved the stuff I did at the bench. Sweet. I'm glad that that's what they chose to do.
Wow. This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly? Well, that would explain the harpoon gun.
Oh, good.
He's got a box stuck in him. My new gun does. Make up your mind, game. Thank you. my rations at? 59. I need one more ration to get that, like, the epic resource pack or whatever. Well, new shotgun's doing well. It'd be nice if I could use my other weapon too, because I made a pretty sweet plasma cutter slash submachine gun. The reload speed on it is actually maxed out, so it really doesn't stop firing at all. It's pretty great. Doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but So far, I'm loving this new gun. It pays to spend like an hour dicking around on the bench, I guess. Let's take some stuff apart. Oh, I can't, because I'm not at the bench. Boo! Could really stand to take some of those stasis packs apart, because I'm getting so many. And they've got the part that I need to finish upgrading all of my suits stuff. Oh, I missed? That's funny. Where's a limb? Okay. Go get him, little robot guy. Clearing the throat. What the hell?
I want all of them. Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahat, sir, but without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir? Private Tim Kaufman, sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be peeling goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military career!
Okay. You know, potato skins are very high in vitamins. It's unfortunate that the military removes the skins, because our fighting men and women could really use them.
The key is here somewhere.
What's so important at the train depot?
Munitions.
What happens if Clark finds them first?
Then nobody gets reborn. So keep looking. Up there! He's on the catwalk!
Scope Achievement Hunter. Hey, guy. Oh, wow. Oh, hey. What's that thing? I could go down there, but I kind of like playing with telekinesis. Plasma core.
Did you General's order has been filled, Sergeant Weber, sir. Can you sign for it? Sir?
You serious? Boy, you don't know what's going on.
No, sir.
Forget it. Just get it loaded onto the train. You'll find out soon enough.
Here's some good news. I found a munition supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
Where's that gurgling coming from? In a lot of ways, the telekinesis abilities kind of makes this place like even more nightmarish than it already looks. There's corpses and body parts dangling everywhere. Where did you even come from? Thank you. how did the Scientologist, how did the Unitologists get inside the area for the that they were looking for the key for? Weird. Sure would be great if there's a bench around here. Where the hell am I? Huh. You can do it, little guy. There you go. That really kind of makes me want to go back and like pick up all that stuff that I had to drop. Button. Buy with seals is what? Square. Conic dispersals, huh? Anyway. Leave me alone. considering your screen name, I suppose it wouldn't be that big of a surprise.
Guys, I'm back.
Oh, thank God.
Let's get inside this thing before I lose my nerve. So, what needs to happen here?
There's a harpoon gun on either side of the upper catwalk. This is likely how they hoisted the stomach open.
Oh, God. Terrific. I'll head up.
Is there a suit thing nearby? Where's the nearest suit? Wait, I have to go all the way to the other side of that one room? Oh no, it's okay. Very good. Well. I'm gonna have to fight that Hydra thing, like a final fight with it, I'm sure, so I could probably use another energy for my stasis. How did I miss this? And this?
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
Can I punch him?
Thank you.
boy.
Isaac, you'll need to ride the cage out to the opening. Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
I'll save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose. My telemetry should light up and we'll have the location of the machine. Finally, something simple, right?
Right.
Do you think there's gonna be necromorphs inside this necromorph?
Just aim the probe and follow the ping. Doesn't sound too hard.
Dead.
They all are.
You sure about that?
Got one hell of a defense mechanism. Well, did it work?
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. I'm gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Quick look around to see if there's any artifacts or anything. I feel like this would be a great place to put one.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Look, I want to get out of here. How's the signal?
Definitely stronger, but...
One more?
One more.
Do I have to do this whole thing? God damn it.
Alright, I guess I just aim the probe and follow the ping. Doesn't sound too hard.
God, Santos, it's moving!
Don't worry, it's quite dead.
You sure about that?
One hell of a defense mechanism. Kirk!
No. The signal is just a trickle. I can't get a fix on any specific location.
All right. We're gonna find another nerve cluster.
Yes, good idea. That should boost the signal.
Signal.
Definitely stronger, but...
One more.
One more.
Please tell me you got what you needed.
Yes, thank you. It will take me a moment to sift through the data.
Fine. I'm gonna head back to the cage. Us. We have a fix on the machine?
Yes. There are thousands of signals, all concentrated far below the planet's surface. That has to be it. There's an entrance further up the mountain beneath a second dig site.
Further up the mountains? They're sheer cliffs.
Well, I saw some climbing gear stored below. Santos and I will start setting up at the base of the cliff.
Aren't you Santos?
Norton.
Oh, that's
Allie. Can you make sure Isaac gets out safely?
Sure, I'll take care of him. And Ellie.
Yeah?
I love you. You know that, right?
What? Yeah, of course. Isaac, meet us at the cliff.
Got it. Norton, open the cage.
Here, now's your chance. I'm taking control of this mission again.
Hey, where are you going?
Saving Ellie. Norton.
Does he forget that I'm carrying two guns? Norton. And one of them is two guns tied together to make one big gun?
Ellie, can you hear me? Damn it. He jammed my signal.
Hmm. get rid of the stupid pulse gun. Maybe turn those off so we stop heating the monster back up, like let it go back to being cold again.
Personal luck, Dr. Earl Serrano. The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have discovered two nearly pristine specimens. They proved our working around the truck to uncover them.
Believe the trouble you saved me.
Nice work.
What? Well, here he is. The marker killer, Isaac Clarke. And here we are. The marker homeworld. You know, I must admit, I almost didn't believe such a place existed. But thanks to your friend, Norton, I finally found it.
That's how they followed us through shock space.
Well. Oh, he is a bright one.
All he wants is Isaac. Carver, the rest of us can go home.
Deluded son of a bitch. You've got me. Let the others go.
It's a very difficult thing, you know, undoing the damage man has done. Everything we touch, we contaminate, we corrupt. The markers had a plan for us, but we took what should have been a magnificent gift and perverted it.
Jesus, spare us the bullshit.
I've spent an entire lifetime trying to undo the damage man has done. Fighting EarthGov's ongoing research, liberating the markers from those profane testing facilities. And now, I just have one problem left to purge. All of you.
No! No, you promised me a ship, Danik. We had a deal.
Yes, I'm sorry about that. But I can't afford to leave even one of you left alive. Apologies for misleading you, Captain.
No! Let him get shot! Come on! Asshole!
Get him! Here!
Well, that was fortunate. What, I gave it an ulcer?
You made us come down here. You encouraged her. Now look where we are. Between Danik shooting at us and whatever the fuck that was, what chance have we got?
You betrayed us!
I tried to save us. You are the real problem here, Clark. Not anymore.
Captain!
Yeah, Sergeant! This is all your fucking fault. She doesn't love you.
Thank you! Thank you so much.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here.
I'm not gonna tell Ellie.
Hey. You tell her the truth. Now let's go.
Crush his skull in. Do it. They can have... Wait, hold on. Bye. Catharsis.